Hey Simlies, it's Deligracy here and welcome to part 18 of Let's Play The Sims 4. We're in the new houses and they are both furnished now. If you want to see the furnish of this house, Cody and Trinity's place, you need to just look on my handy dandy channel and see the furnish video. That sounded like the biggest plug ever, but I really didn't mean it that way. Anywho, now, what are we doing? I did realize in The Sims 3, usually you were able to, or you used to be able to click on the doors and like block certain Sims from going through them. But unfortunately, we can't do that in The Sims 4. So hopefully they all just stick to their sides of the houses, which is not going to happen. But Xavier, go to work, boy. Don't watch the news. Late for work. Go. How do you make them go for work? Go to work if they don't want to go? Oh, there we go. Go to work. Oh my gosh, you're so late. 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. 9, 10, 11, 12, 1. No worries. You're only 4 hours late, Xavier. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. So, Ashton, what are you up to? You're doing pretty well. You have work in 2 days. Oh, so we need to get that fitness skill up. We also need to get his charisma skill up. So let's get on this punch bag for a little while. Get punching Trinity. She needs to reach level 7 in her writing skill. I'm good to see that she's already here. View inspired work. Oh, cool. So this actually, these came from her career. They came as objects. So I guess if we look at these, maybe... Oh, okay, so you look at them, she feels inspired, and then she'll feel inspired to write a excuse note for... Oh my gosh! Wow, she can write excuse notes. That is so awesome! Let's write an excuse note, actually. Write an excuse note for Carter, because he should be doing better in school. Okay, write a genre book. Let's do a non-fiction book after that. So she's good and well. Oh, Ashton, you go, boyfriend, you go. Actually, maybe we should make his shoulders a little bit bigger. You guys are right, they're too small. Testing, cheats, true. And then, oh, they're already enabled. And then, what's it called? Has full edit. Is it dot mode? I can't quite recall. Okay, modifying Kaz. I think that worked. I hope it worked. Because yeah, when I changed his shoulders last time, you guys were like, he's a little bit small. No, I entered it wrong. Oh dear. Oh dear. Edit dot full Kaz mode. Edit dot full Kaz. What is it? I'm gonna have to Google it. Dot full Kaz mode. I'm on my other computer looking it up right now. Oh, because I'm uploading, it's gonna take forever. Alrighty, so I did type it out wrong. It's edit dot full Kaz mode. That's it. But we want to broaden his shoulders a little bit because he was looking a little bit too small. A little bit too small. Because when he bulks up fully, he's going to be pretty big again. So we need to lower them slightly. Okay, I think that's pretty good. Rightio, Ashton's ready. I'm ready. We're all ready. Okay. So once he's on his punching bag and he levels up a little bit, I want to get him to play on his little career station where he's like got his secret agent stuff going on. Bodybuilder workout for a total of 8 hours done. Okay, where you at, boy? Keep working out. I didn't tell you to stop. okay. Wow, she's feeling very inspired. How awesome is that? Why did you stop typing? Write genre book. I don't know if she ever finished that thing for Carter. Eating for two. Wow, she's just in such a good mood. Lies. Yeah, this is fine. Awesome. Okay, Cody's asleep. When does he have work? He has work in 4 days. Wow, they've all got like massive days off, and we were going to level him up, actually. So I do a little sneaky cheaty. I'll do that between this and the next part, probably. Oh, I love how this is glowing. Oh, do you just want to have pee-pee time, maybe? And then. Okay, so we just really need to get that fitness skill up. Push the limits, Ashton. Go harder. Go harder or go home. Oh, maybe we should get Cody up. Not sure. I do like their new house, though. I'm glad they've moved in. I like how there's a tram going past. It's really nice. Okay. Bam, 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 bam. Damn, he's such a hottie. Damn boy. Oh, not when he does it like that, but he is a hottie. She's doing well. I can't wait for her to have another baby. Apparently, someone commented that there's mostly. Oh, one of the shelves got deleted. That there's mostly. Oh, we need to do homework. Mostly boys that get born in The Sims, which is interesting. So, oh, it's feeling playful, decorated from good environment. Well, thank you very much. Where's your homework, little Carter? That's what I would like to know. We did. I swear there was. Oh, look, Liberty's having a bath. Not in her own house, but that's going to be a problem, probably. Do homework. And then after that, son, you can go do something else. Okay, Liberty's having way too much fun in the bathtub right now. Oh gosh, the toilet's already dirty. They've only just moved in. All right, good on you, girl. Now, is your homework in here? Okay, do homework. Actually, I would like her to do her homework at her special desk we made down here. Not sure if she's going to go there by herself. See. Oh, nope. She's going. Where is she going? No! Oh, no, wait. I'm in the wrong house. This might get a little bit confusing. So she's doing her homework at the special desk. At her dad's special desk. Well, that's okay. Okay, so Xavier's probably seen better days. He's feeling fine. Okay. Let's view inspired work, gather inspiration, and then let's do a pop art painting that's pretty large because he needs to reach level 6 in painting skill and he needs to sell 5 paintings to an art gallery. So we've got plenty to do. That's great. Trini's seen better days as well. Oh, what's that? Author branch. What's Cody doing? Having a bit of fun. Why don't you give your lady a kiss? Cause she's bearing your child. Crest cheek, and then we need to hug. Hug it out. Don't nap, Trinity. Don't nap yet. Love this music. I reckon Cody should cook for them, actually. Maybe he can cook whilst she naps, after they have a bit of love time. Aww. Reach painting level 5. Good job, Xavier. That's what we like to see. He's like, I'm gonna cook you something really nice, and you have a lie down. Just nap. Okay. Get him to go into his very stylish kitchen. Let's serve dinner and make some garlic noodles this time. Such a massive kitchen. Okay, she's sleeping. Is Ashton having a bath himself? Oh, Ashton, Ashton. Can we do anything at the table? No. What's this? Programming. We probably need to read more about programming, I'm guessing. Oh no, we just need more fitness. We need more fitness, okay? Keep boxing. Xavier. Ooh, looking good. Looking mighty fine. He's feeling a little bit hungry. They're all in really good moods, actually. They're all really playful. Carter's using his side of the house. Good to see. And is his homework finished? Great. That's done. Is Liberty's homework finished? Do extra credit work. Oh, let's get her to do that. Just before dinner. Yeah, let's totally get her to do extra credit work. 7 o'clock, I guess it's not too late. Once Xavier's finished his awesome painting, we'll get him to cook something for Liberty. Although Liberty can just have food with Cody and the others. Grab a serving. Carter should grab a serving as well. What is that? What is this? Mold something. Oh, is that the clay? That's pretty cool. And did this grow flowers? Surely not. I thought it was always just green though. Okay, Trinity, you should probably have something to eat. Grab some garlic noodles. I could go garlic noodles right now. And oh, apparently you can just press over here if they need to eat something and they'll just kind of help themselves to it. Yeah, there we go. That's cool. Sonia let me know that, so thank you, Sonia. Oh, Trinity's in her other outfit. Alright, Cody, Cody, Cody. It's awesome. Really needs to up his mixology skill. I thought we had a book on mixology. We used to. Oh, was that a cute kiss? Passionate kiss. Can he do that whilst she's eating? Surely not. Oh, he's having a little chat to his son. Good to see. How is their relationship? They could be a lot better. Oh, Xavier's chilling out over here. Ashton looks exhausted. Good though. I like how they can live in each other's houses. Whoa, Trinity's booty just got even bigger. That booty. It's nice that they're just hanging out. 8:44, it's almost bedtime for little Carter. Slippity's still doing extra credit work. Oh, she's a good girl. Oh, and Ashton's gonna hang out with her. Oh, I like how he has his milk there as well. How about help with homework? Oh, too late? Too late. Extra credit complete. And she's gonna grab something to eat. Awesome. Join the party in the other house. It must be handy having Cody around to make really nice food. She gonna take it back to her house? Do we not have lights in this lounge room? Oh, better put some lights in actually. Quickly put a couple in there. Also gonna be in total darkness. Okay. So Cody is feeling like he needs a bit of a snooze. Please don't say nap. No, Cody, you need to go to sleep. I wonder if we just go energy, will he go to sleep? There we go. Oh, he's gonna nap. We'll go sleep then. Trinity is really, really busting. But she thought she'd better hang out with her niece in any case. Express admiration, that's so nice. Alrighty, go back to your side, Trin. Let's get you to use the toilet. Ugh, it looks disgusting. Maybe we should get a maid because we have a lot of money. I think I want to get a maid, actually. Okay. Ashton's feeling playful. I reckon, Ashton, you're the one to hire the maid, so let's hire a service.
Yibs, trim the nerves, gushaw.
He's helping her with his homework and a scheduled maid. There we go. And she's not even doing it anymore. Oh dear. Thanks for hiring your maids, United. Your maid will arrive on Wednesday at 10 a.m. Well, that's a little bit more of an appropriate time. Okay, perfect. 10:30, I think it's time for baby buys. And yay, they're finally sleeping in their actual beds. Oh, how good is that? How good. Oh my gosh, Carter! Look at him out at 10:45 at night and he just goes to the park. Carter, can we like scold him for that? Yell at. Because that is not okay. It's not safe. Just wake up. It's not appropriate for little Carter to be sleeping on a park bench in a public playground.
Rooch. Me too.
Yell out for doing badly. You should not be out at this time of night by yourself. Scold and lecture about misbehavior. Okay, maybe apologize for being a little bit harsh, but he needed to tell him what to do. Alright, let's go to bed now. Everybody into bed. Xavier, what are you doing? Oh, he's such a creative fellow. Might get him to do some more painting and stuff. Because his energy is looking pretty good. Oh, wait, no, we don't want to use the neighbor's toilet. Carter needs to, where's his bed? I really don't like how objects just disappear all the time. It's really annoying. Maybe we can give him a different bed. Can't intersect other objects. Oh, it must be this because it's scaled up. No. What else could it be? This? Is it this? The giraffe? Maybe if we move this across? What do you mean it's intersecting other objects? Just delete all of the paintings. I don't understand. There's nothing else in here. These? Surely it's not those. It was these? That's so weird. Okay, so that should work. Okay, let's go back. Sleep. In bed. And why is he feeling angry? Because he had an aggravating conversation. Well, it was for your own good, son. Your own good. Okay, let's get Ashton to sleep. Xavier, who's feeling inspired, we should sell to Collector because we need to sell 5 of them. Where are you at? A surrealism painting. I love surrealism. So he's gonna be painting away. This is so badass, all of this. Gather information. Very uncomfortable. Oh, okay. Go to the toilet. Cool. I think they're all doing pretty well. Very well, actually. So is he... is inspired from the inspiring blob. That's awesome. right, well, they're all doing well. I think that Trinity should have a night out on the town maybe in the next part to celebrate her pregnancy. But they all seem to be doing pretty well. I guess this part was just keeping them on track, making sure that they're leveling up in their skills, doing their homework and whatnot. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will speak to you soon. Bye!